Security at Australia's immigration detention centres has been put into question with revelations hundreds of people have managed to escape. The Sunday Herald reports 524 asylum seekers and overstayers have broken out from detention in the last decade. Nearly one third remain on the run. The opposition says the increasing number of escapees proves just how much stress the system is under.